and good afternoon. I'm Peter Brackley, and sharing his insight with us all is Trevor Brooking. Trevor.
Hello, Peter, and good afternoon to everyone watching. Let's get started, I say.
In name, it's only an exhibition match, and I don't think the players will be in that mindset. I'm sure they'll be going out for the win here today. Store for us in this one. And he belts it. Keeper's ball. Fires it in from quite a distance. A little too high. Well, they've had several attempts already, Trevor.
Yes, this is all the makings of a classic game.
Keeper decides the best option is to punch it, and out it goes for the corner. Well worked to win possession. Takes the shot. Got the shot in, but it's gone over.
I think in those situations, Peter, it's a strike who's prepared to try something different.
The referee blows for the end of the first half. The players head off into the dressing rooms for their half-time team talks. So, Trevor, what did you think of the first half?
Well, I'd say it's been a terrific game so far. Very exciting.
Enjoyable stuff.
The first substitution today. And it's their second change today. Can he conjure up here? Just goes way off to the left of the goal.
Well, you know, Peter, the defender should have been much closer on him.
Threads it through the defence. Quick reaction from the keeper there to punch it out. Corner. Excitement.